Look, I was on dance team. I was on the football field. I did a halftime show in the Cotton Bowl. So we wanted it to feel like Texas football. We wanted, from the booster parents to the students to the rally girls to everybody, we wanted it to feel real.